They have been called grunts, gravel pounders, doughboys. But the soldiers of the U.S. Infantry meet the enemy face to face, and for that we also call them heroes. Visit the National Infantry Museum and Soldier Center and experience over 200 years of their service and sacrifice in immersive exhibits that put you on the battlefield from Bunker Hill to Basra. This is the story of American freedom. The National Infantry Museum and Soldier Center, a place to remember.